If the generator is on, and if you're connected to the campground's electricity, the refrigerator will operate. Just make sure this light is on and keep it in the auto setting.